Hey Sky Squad, welcome back to my channel, and today we're building a modern YouTuber bedroom. So today I wanted to build something modern and like a YouTuber thing, because a while ago I built this purple streamer room where it was dark but it had like bright lights, but it kind of hurt my eyes and my brain along with that, so I was like, nah, I don't want to build this, but I really wanted to build like a YouTuber streamer kind of thing set up, and I was like, oh wait. I could just build like a modern bedroom, and that's what I did today, and I think it's cool. I've also wanted to build something modern after the, you know, Eliza Pancakes room inspired thing, because that was just a pain, because I don't like Eliza Pancakes at all. But over here you can see I was putting these bookshelves, like combining them, the like base game bookshelves. I don't think it looks very good because of the little wall between that, the bottom shelf, but it's fine, because they're white, and the gallery seems to think that white equals modern, and modern equals bright white everywhere, so it works, and I did put a closet, oh, yeah, and this light, so I do like this light a lot. I rarely use it in kids' rooms anymore, because I don't like how bright white it is, but it just fit for this room. And I think they added new swatches. I'm not 100% sure when, but I know there used to be only, like, those two kitty swatches, where it's, like, blue and pink and then the animals. But I'm glad they added new swatches, because it is a nice light, and I do feel like it would fit in, like, normal, like, rooms, in, like, normal houses, not, like, a kid's room. So I think it fits, and it fits well. And over here, I put some plants as well, and I just, like, colored the nightstand more and then added a lamp and stuff. It just made sense to me. Over here, I did like this painting. This tiny living painting, like the leaf paintings, I really love those. They just feel so nice and modern to me. And I also added these, like, double doors, which I like these double doors a lot because, I don't know, they're just, like, so, like, bright to me. They're just happy. So here I struggled with the curtains, kind of, because I didn't know what to put. But I was like, oh, I could just put the Seasons ones because, you know, they fit. Because the windows are from Seasons, and so I just put the curtains from Seasons. And the double doors, I wanted to add those because I feel like this would be in a mansion. Because you could have, like, a modern tiny home thing, or, like, you could also have this bedroom in a tiny home, except this bedroom is a tiny home. So you can't really do that. But it works. So I would assume this is in a mansion. This room would be in a mansion. It could also be just in a massive house, but that is basically a mansion. So this would be like a modern YouTuber mansion, except just the bedroom part. I also, with the closet, I like that closet a lot from Get Together. I think it's really nice because it's like, it gets out of the way, but also it like fills a bump out. So say you have like chimney, and you don't know what to put in it. But then there's a room right up against it, and you don't have space for like a dresser in there because it like takes up a lot of space, so you'd be like, oh, I could just put this, and then you have a boom, you have a dresser and it's out of the way and it takes up the space and it's useful. So here I put some paintings, random paintings. This thing, I don't know what swatch ever to put because I just feel like some of them just look so dumb and like colorful, but I also like them. And this tiny living table, I can never find a good swatch because the wood is just a little bit too dark. Oh, and this paranormal plant, hanging plant, I love it so much. It's just amazing. So I added that as well. I didn't know what to put on the table, so I just put nothing. And basically everything in here is white. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe with notifications on, all that stuff. Make sure to join my Discord and Minecraft servers. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!